Testing, testing.
Sectors, which, you know, again, that comes to
So well, is anything else?
Yeah.
What's the shot we're talking?
I know, my reaction right away, this is in real time, but the adjusted gross margins also stand up to be at 70%. We compare that to Intel, who did play this quarter, their adjusted gross margin, which is a measure of profitability, was at 40%. So 70% versus 40%. And I'm 71, okay, and then I'm seeing also here from my producer, there's a $25 billion buyback also that is in store here, so I just got to go through that to get more information about that.
I mean, that margin point says a lot. Intel's hoping since he gets back to the 60% margin range, they've got fabs that are underutilized as a mission for them, as well as they're just behind in the technology. They'll expect some announcement from them next month where they hope to make the case to catch it up. But even if you're not just talking about Intel, even if you're talking about AMD, what position does this put the competition in? Intel, AMD, even Amazon, and the hyperscalers who are trying to argue that their AI capabilities from a value perspective are going to allow them to stand up against the industry.
Well, I mean, clearly, nobody's having a problem paying the prices that NVIDIA is charging for these players. Now, you could argue that, like I said, the competition is very active. But, I mean, nobody's going to be putting this much infrastructure in place with the value of doing, right? So, clearly, there's value here. I don't know what it means for the others. I mean, they're quite a bit farther behind. Now, you could argue that maybe the opportunity itself is large enough. Even if they just get the dregs, it's big enough for the others. Maybe that's true. But even if the opportunity is that big, this is the one I brought. I find one that I'll make all of them. Crystal, you got one?
Yeah, so 2 points. So that the board of directors has approved an additional $25 billion in share repurchases without expiration. And they plan to continue with these buybacks later this year. The other point, too, I wanted to make was gaming, contributing about 24%, 25%.